growing up, I never had no good role model, so it was a bit mad because I had to be my own role model. I started in the gym when I was 8 years old. After watching Rocky, no one showed me to come in the gym. And just from there, yeah, I stuck to it. I watched my friends join with me, but everyone fell off. The drugs, girls, drinking, partying, I just stuck to it. How did it start? I swear to God it was destined because I met him on the train and he said, I only trained serious people. I go, like, you only train good people. I go, what? You know how much fights I had? I had 80 fights back then. And he goes, yeah. I go, yeah, I got to the London ABA quarterfinals and I lost to the Olympian. He's won it twice. And then he said, he gave me his card. And then from there, I kept watching his Instagram videos, but I was still amateur them times, boxing, boxing, boxing. Went Morocco, come back, and I thought, this is the time now. I met up with Daley down here, and I thought, you know what, forget the amateurs now, it's time to turn over. And then we just bonded from there. Magic happened. Well, I'm starting to learn a lot, as you lot saw. Every day we try and learn new things, pushes me, so yeah, I'm happy with what I'm learning, I'm happy. Because in amateurs, I wasn't really learning anything. Think about it, everything I was self-taught because there's so many people around to coaches to train, hardly get any pads. They hardly watch you. But now I've got a person watching me, watching my stakes. It's so much easier to improve as a fighter. Oh, I wanted to be David Beckham when I was younger. I wanted to be a footballer, but that didn't. I was the shittest footballer around. I tried to be a goalkeeper, couldn't save a goal. I couldn't score a goal, I couldn't save a goal, I couldn't do nothing. But I don't know, I finally found something that I was good at and I just stuck to it.
Under a minute to go. Keep switching up. You know how to be solid. Be solid in the right moments. Huh? Yeah, yeah. That's it. That's it. And don't get lazy with that left hand. You finish your shots. That's it. Touch.
Every boxer goes through depression. It's like, see when you go to like a fight, I mean to fights outside London, and you win the fight and you don't get the decision. You know how much that kills you? It's like you train all this time and then you get robbed and you're just thinking like, what's the point, man? I'm going to give up. I used to come home every time I got robbed. I tell my mum I'm going to give up. She goes, no, don't give up. It's meant to happen. Everything happens for a reason. Everything happens for a reason. She's right. The cream always rises to the top. And that's how it works. So they can rob you. They can think they've got the decision, but the cream always ends up at the top. That's how it works.
Sit sharper. Move them feet back.
Easy work. Just went out there, enjoyed myself. Put on a little show, got a bit drunk, went in the ring, a bit drunk, a little bit showboating, trying to entertain the crowd, and I just enjoyed it really. Just all learning, isn't it? It's all learning, it's all about building, at the beginning it's about building up a fan base, being different, just like, being entertaining. You can't be boring like everyone else, because if you're boxing like everyone else, you're gonna fit in with everyone else, but you got to be that one person that's different to everyone else, that stands out, and that's how I want to be.
Yeah. Right hand, two, jab, right hand.
Getting your hand raised, the hard training, the sacrifices, knowing that you can box. What's another one? Being a world champion, even though I'm not a world champion yet, that's my aim. And the five things that I hate what would that be? Making weight, training in the cold. There's not really much you can. There's not really much you can not like about boxing, really, because it's like you can't not like everything, because it's gonna pay off at the end of the day. I can't really think of anything more. Just making weight, because I hate making weight. I like to eat what I want. I'm a little fat boy.
Clean,
white doxing. Go again. Yes. Yes. Right here. Good. We've done this
in
my hole.
Yep. It's taught me a lot. It's made boxing, because I've started so young, it's made me who I am. It's kept me disciplined off the streets, kept me polite, because they think boxers are all... Nah, you become respectful, you're humble, because like when I'm in the ring, I become dangerous, but outside the ring, I act like a normal person, and I don't try and show off, and that it's not worth it. So yeah, you have to start boxing to find out. That's the truth. Don't be half-hearted. Go into the sport and train your ass off. Remember, we only live once, we've got one chance, and don't waste it. Don't let people talk in your ear saying you can't be nothing, because they're nothing. They're only saying it because they're nothing and they don't want you to be nothing. So you follow your dreams and don't listen to no one else but yourself.